two pieces for you. The first is called Gaudete, and it is a song of rejoicing, although it might not sound that way. This is a very challenging piece of meter changes, and the students worked very hard, and I'm very, very proud of their work on that. We'll contrast that with a slow vocal jazz ballad called The World for Christmas, which features Emma McQuinn and Morissette Musser. Hope you enjoy. At this time, we're going to do a quick switcheroo. If the high school choir is